Hi everyone, my name is Junior Bak and I'm first grade at Chungnam Middle School. I heard your presentation on prayers, where to pray or for prayers. What do you like to do in your free time? Maybe you like to read, play video games or listen to music. If you took a prayer school, what do you think most kids would say? This is exactly what one company did. They took a prayer to find out how kids spend their free time. The research might surprise you. This bar graph shows what they found. Here are some other ways they could have shown the research a pie graph. Which graph do you like best? The Great Wall in China is the longest sculpture ever built. It is about 4,000 miles long. That means the Great Wall would stretch from one coast of America to the other. But no one knows. Each year, millions of people visit the Great Wall. But no one knows how much longer this wall will be around. It is being destroyed. Years of wind, rain, and sandstorms have caused parts of the wall to fall apart. People are also destroying the Great Wall. Parts of the wall are made out of bricks. Some people who live in villages near the Great Wall take the bricks to build new homes. Because of weather and people, the Great Wall may not be around forever. The end. Please meet.